The Edmonton Oilers would like to select with their first pick from the Erie Otters, Connor McDavid.
I mean, he's not going to last long in college, so there are some kids you might as well get them going. There are some kids that no question where they should go. They should go the college route. Connor was a kid that should get going.
He was ready.
Oh, my gosh. He's pretty good.
To Eberle. Eberle pushes it ahead. Here is McDavid. McDavid trying to split the defense. McDavid, what a play! What a goal! Oh my, Connor McDavid!
I've got no words. I've got nothing.
A lunge at him. He's going to step around you. And he's just such a heads-up, quick player and amazing with that puck.
Eberle watches the aggressiveness of McCabe coming out to try and pressure McDavid. That's what happens if you come at him too fast, though. You catch him, he catches you flat footed, so good at moving laterally.
Yeah, kind of holds their breath for a little bit, and when he turns it on, when he wants it, it's dangerous every time.
Talk about putting on the Jets once again, and this has been such a tight checking game, but watch this, not to be denied. That inside move, put a puck to an area, backhand, forehand, elevate over top of the blocker side of Connor Hellebuck, head up. He catches it with speed for the first time in this game. There's three Winnipeg Jets that are in between him and the goal, and he's just not going to be denied. Connor McDavid moving in with speed. He shoots. He scores!
He just takes this and walks through four Los Angeles Kings and zips this one short side on Jonathan Quick. Head up, walks on the line. You can see the
expansion. I don't know. I don't really know what to say about him anymore. He's just too good, I guess. I don't know.
Up the boards, didn't get it out. McDavid stops up. What a move! Shoots! Scores! Absolutely amazing. Turned on a dime and tied the game 3-3.
And maybe there's somebody faster. I can't remember. Maybe there's somebody just as fast. I'm not sure who that is. But I don't think there's ever been a set of hands that went with that speed, and that's a different animal.
The power play group has said they're getting the chances they want, they just got to execute. Here's McDavid all the way, scores! Did that just happen? Connor McDavid, coast to coast. Seen this, goes back to his own zone, takes this puck, his head's up the whole time. He says, you know what, I'm just going to walk through once he punches through. Quick elevation once again on Anderson. Almost unstoppable in that sense. He can do so many things with that puck in tight with his quick hands. As soon as he sees a goaltender bite and go down, he elevates it. 3-1 Edmonton.
I think he's been leading the league in scoring since day one. So obviously, you know, what he's able to do, creating opportunities and, you know, scoring big goals in key moments.
Viewers were taking in the Toronto Maple Leafs and Tampa Bay Lightning game. Here comes McDavid driving to the net. And he scores! There's the start the Oilers were looking for as they strike first.
Shift, and then right back out there after the Ryan line goes on the ice and Connor McDavid wraps this around. Very quick start for Edmonton. This is exactly what they're looking for. That's below the goal line, gets some speed, and he just gives a little give and go at the offensive blue line, walks around, and takes it to the net. And that's just Connor McDavid coming to play early on in this game. You're facing elimination, your back's against the wall.
Oilers got the matchup they wanted. Rangers having trouble changing here. McDavid, beautiful move, in on it!
Really outstanding, the pressure, the bar by Barry as he pinches in. Connor McDavid's got to wait here. He wants to drive it right back into the zone. He looks up, he waits, and then he puts the Jets on. Look at this. Talk about stick handling the ball move. What a move around Georgiev to finish it off on the biggest night this year with number 4 going to the Raptors. You just knew that Connor McDavid was going to make a statement. What a goal.